New this morning, the Ocean City Beach Patrol says high winds are to blame for a beach umbrella that stabbed a woman in the leg. Happened on 48th Street. Beach EMTs responded to the scene and eventually sawed off part of the umbrella. The woman was taken to an area hospital. She's expected to be just fine.